Okay, welcome to the 2022 class officer speeches. I'm your ASB president, Grace Woodrow. Today we will meet the candidates for class officers, and at the end, you will get to vote for the officers going to represent your class.
Hey, I've got a question. What exactly is leadership?
Leadership plans all the events and experiences that make St. Helens High School unique.
From assemblies to dances and fundraisers for local charity organizations and spirit weeks, our leadership students work hard all year long to provide a wide variety of experiences to our students.
Really? That sounds really cool.
I know.
How should I do it?
Apply.
Apply? So is it like a thing where I have to run for the official position and get elected?
That's exactly what we're doing today.
Oh my god.
We're going to introduce you to all of our class officers.
Wow.
Now let's meet our candidates for sophomore class officers.
I need a minute to meditate. Give me a second, babe. Full of regret, I've been stressing on everything. So I'ma need everything, anything. Pocket change, let it bang, let it bang. It's a freedom sound, let it bang, let it bang, let it bang.
Hi, my name is Keely Scoville, and I'm running for class president for your 2022 to 2023 school year.
Let it bang, it's a freedom sound, let it bang.
Man, I miss my dog.
My biggest goal for next year is communication. Right now, we have some wonderful ways to get information, including our school Facebook and Instagram platforms. They're wonderful because they let us connect with our school, finding out new and up-to-date information. However, I'd like to see some more in-person ways to get connected. For example, a school bulletin board where we can look for up-to-date information.
Hi, I'm Kate McKinney. I'm currently a freshman here at St. Helens High School. I'm currently the freshman vice president, and it's been a lot of fun, so I decided to run for the sophomore vice president. I want to keep this journey going. I love leadership. Everyone in leadership is so nice, and we're one great giant family. They're all kind and great to work with. The dances is definitely my favorite part of leadership. The process definitely seems stressful. I've watched all the other class officers trying to figure everything out and having the debates and getting them done. Like, I want a part of that. I want to help the dances and blood drives and the spirit weeks come to life. I love how the dances, everyone comes together and dances is fun. No matter the grade, no matter popular or not, everyone has fun. Skills that I have that I think I would need in leadership is my kindness, my open mind, and my social skills. I think those skills would definitely help me being in leadership, especially being a sophomore vice president. In my spare time, I hang out with family and plan things with friends. I always have put them first. In leadership, it's just so much fun, and I don't want to stop the journey now. So I really hope you guys will vote me for your next sophomore vice president. Thank you.
Hi. I'm Victoria Crawford. I am currently in freshman class going for sophomore treasure. I do tennis and hopefully I do more clubs and other stuff that so I can get involved with the school. I have hobbies such as hiking and art. I think I'd be good for this position because I'm creative, social, confident, positive, and organized. My strengths are that I am determined and then I push myself. An issue that I have is time management, and I hope that I can fix it. What I hope that I can do when I get elected is get more funding for the sophomore class. Thank you.
Hello, I am Nick McCollum and I'm running for sophomore class secretary. Why I think that I deserve the position is because I'm class secretary right now. Also because I have pretty good time management skills because of the things that I'm involved in. I'm involved in band, tennis, and leadership. How these things have helped me with my time management skills is because having performances for band, decorating for leadership, and tennis matches, I have to be able to know when I have things that might conflict with each other. I also have pretty good organization skills. As I was saying, with all the things that I'm involved in, I have to be very organized. How I stay organized is by using a calendar and reminders. These things are two important things for class decorator to have because we are in charge of taking notes during class meetings and helping decorate for dances and spirit weeks like every other class officer. That is why you should vote for me for sophomore class secretary.
Now let's meet our candidates for junior class officer. Qualities a good class president should have. These are qualities I have. I'm Giselle Ortiz and I'm running to be your junior class president. To the sophomores, as you're entering our third year of high school, we have the ability to influence our school for the next couple years. Instead of thinking about what we can gain from this school, we can work together to add value to it. We're one school, so we should act as one. So vote for me, but don't just take my word for it. Listen to them.
Vote for Giselle right now!
Vote for Giselle for class president.
Hi, I'm Tyler Monner, and I'm running for junior class vice president. As vice president, I would like to encourage school spirit across the board. Our band and choir are some of the top in the state, and all our sports have the potential to be great now that we're going into 4A. I really want to have pep rallies and other events to try to just boost morale all around and really get everyone going. I want to get more involved with the community and have fundraisers and just, you know, try to make the town, like, get everyone involved. Let's just get it going. Vote Tyler Malden for vice president. It's a home.
Hi, I'm Abby Anderson. I'm in 10th grade, and I'm running for junior class treasurer. Some activities I'm involved in are band, marching band, and art. The reason I want to be a treasurer is because I feel I bring unique ideas and want to be a part of something that does good for our school. I feel I am a good fit because I have the experience and skills needed to help me be a good treasurer. A strength I have that will help me be a good treasurer is that I have been working for a local business as an accountant for the past few years. Something I would like to stay the same in leadership is how well they do at designing and hosting the dances we all have the opportunity to go to. Thank you, and remember to vote Abby Anderson for junior class treasurer.
Hi, my name is Bridget Kishpa, and I'm running for junior class secretary. I'm on the tennis team, and I'm in taekwondo. These sports have taught me to never give up. This is why I'll make such a great junior class secretary. I'll never give up on my peers. Some of the things I'd like to improve when I'm junior class secretary are the advertisement of school events and student body involvement. So vote Bridget Ann Kishpa for junior class secretary because who needs BTS when you have BAK?
Let's meet our candidates for senior class officers.
Hello, everyone.
I'm sure most of you already know who I am, but for those of you who don't, I'm Colton Freeman, and I'm running for next year's senior class president. Some background info on me. I've been doing leadership since freshman year as the vice president role. I do football and track and field, and I am also the fabrication lead for our school's robotics team. I feel I would be a good fit for this position because I am someone who's determined, good-willed, and always willing to go above and beyond to achieve what is possible. I'm also pretty enthusiastic about this position. So I think it's no secret that our high school experience has been pretty abnormal, to say the least. That's the understatement of the century right there. We basically had the first half of our freshman year as like normal high school, and then COVID hit, and now, boom, we're 2 months away from being seniors. Any sense of normality that typically comes with your average high school experience has been thrown out the window at Mach 10. So what I want to do is try and make next year the best year that our class has ever had. I will do this by creating Holy Original Spirit Days and more events and traditions that are exclusively for seniors. I also want to continue to advocate for student voice, since in my opinion, the culture and the pride of the student body is what makes any school what it is. This I will do by a virtual suggestion box. The suggestion box will be a series of QR codes posted throughout the school that students can scan and fill out a Google form with their suggestion. Together, we can make next year amazing.
My name is Caleb Pulvo, and I'm a junior at St. Helens High School running for senior class vice president. I'm involved in the band program, and I've also been involved in multiple sports programs, including track and basketball. Currently, I also work as an intern for Lower Columbia Engineering. I want to run for vice president because I believe that there are people in the school who do not feel safe, and I want to change that. I want to make people feel like they belong in the school. So, with my skill sets of being hardworking, determined, and social, I believe that getting contact with the right people, I can make a change and further the kindness campaign so that you feel like you belong.
Hi, I'm Latia Miller, and I'm currently applying to be your 2023 class treasurer. Some of the things that I'm involved with at SHHS. Anyways, so as I was saying, I'm involved with many programs at SHHS, including most of the band programs and some of the CTE programs. I'm also involved with Hamlet. One of the reasons I believe I should be your class treasurer is because I am great at communicating. I will always let you know about any updates that come up in your class balance. I would also like to know and hear about anything that you think we should use the class shop for. For our fundraisers, we'll make sure that we actually have fun, where students and staff can interact in a positive environment, where you can either interact with your least or your favorite teacher. And that's why you should vote me for class treasurer. I'll make sure to get things done. Go!
Hello, SHHS, and especially the class of 2023. I'm Pearl Hilton, and I'm running for the position of senior class secretary. As secretary, I would represent the class of 2023 alongside the other three class officers, so naturally you may want to know more about me before voting. I am currently a junior, I have been involved in the band program for almost 5 years, and I have been in both the Color Guard and Winter Guard programs for 3. I have also served on student council since my freshman year. I pride myself as being an ambitious student with a passion for education. And along with that comes many qualities that would benefit me in leadership. 1, I'm able to maintain organization of myself and others. 2, I'm thoughtful and thorough in my endeavors. 3, I'm familiar with handling responsibility and often many responsibilities at once. And 4, I'm aware of the strengths and weaknesses within our school, fueling me with the drive to make a difference. I would be honored to work with you and for you to make our last year of high school as positive as possible. Not just for us, but for all future classes and generations. Thank you, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.
In a few minutes, you'll receive a link to a ballot in your school email to vote for your candidates. You have till tomorrow at 4 p.m. to cast your votes, and we will announce it to our entire team.
Thank you all so much for watching, and have a great day, Lions.